What is up, everybody? I'm Dear Asshole. It's Monday, and I have a special guest for you today. Maddie Moose from Psycho Stick is here to do today's question. Shalana writes, Dear Asshole, what do you think Floyd Mayweather's going to do with the $400 million that he won last night?
Hey, this is Maddie Moose of Psycho Stick. What is Floyd Mayweather going to do with his $400 million? Who the fuck is Floyd Mayweather? Does anybody even watch boxing anymore? It's all rigged. They hug each other most of the time. You ever heard of UFC? Start watching that. Way better than some dude and some other dude and Justin Bieber and Lil Wayne. This is like half wrestling now. In fact, I'm pretty sure Floyd Mayweather was in the WWE for a little while. Floyd Mayweather, $400 million? I'll fight a small man for $400 million. Although I do have to admit, the guy is kind of adorable in his own tiny little punchy way. I kind of feel bad for him. Those little guys with the big man complex where they just have to fight everything to prove that they're tough, like Scrappy-Doo with a capital S.
Let me at him! I'll splat him!
$400 million! I'm sure he'll spend that on like one house and a car or something because let's face it, when I think boxing, I think financial security. These guys know all about IRAs and diversifying their bonds and, you know, all the cars their friends have. And I saw him walk out with Lil Wayne and Justin Bieber. Give me a fucking break.
It's hard out there for a pimp.
Come out with, like, DMX. That's the guy I want to see you run out with. Come out with, like, Dr. Dre and some beats or something, man. $400 million. Dr. Dre is making that much money just from putting his name on headphones that suck.
Hey, yo, bitch, give me some beat.
Mayweather Pacquiao? I can't believe that was even televised. They're in suits, they're looking at each other grinning like, huh, I'm gonna go easy on you if you go easy on me, and we'll all make a shitload of money. Because there's absolutely no heart left in the sport. Fuck you, Mayweather.
That's all the time we have for today. Make sure you catch Psycho Stick tonight in Abilene if you missed him last night at the Blue Max. And remember, opinions like assholes, everybody has one, and K-Bad is no exception. If Maddie Moose pissed you off today, feel free to go fuck yourself.